if I could hold them in my hands, I'd make them understand. I'm not a haunted mind, I'm not a thoughtless kind. If I can put them in a jar, I know they